right now. I'm just trying to keep myself in position to be able to get back in onto a team. So I've had a couple conversations with some teams. I think I'm taking it slow, and so am I. You know, I'm just working out. You know, I know the situation that I put myself in. I know the year that I took off, and obviously the mistakes that I made. So, you know, right now, hopefully, I'm really hopeful, and I think that I've made some progress in that regard. But, you know, we'll really see. Whenever I get a call, I'll do whatever I can to try and, you know, make the most of it.
How much are you missing?
I think, you know, the thing that I realized over the past year, and the thing that you realize being away from it, is really how much you miss it. You know, it's all I've known for so long, and really it's what I love to do. And you know, it's hard sitting here and going through OTA time and going through summer time and getting ready to go through fall camp and not being a part of it. But at the same time, you know, I'm really optimistic and hopeful that I'll get another chance. That's really what I'm holding out for every day.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, thanks.
Good luck.